So today we're on the set of Bounty Hunters, which is my Sky One show, and we're filming basically a load of scenes where I am tied up in a basement, and for the whole day I'm going to be tortured by Steve Pemberton, who plays a neo-Nazi. Torture porn, basically, for you to enjoy. And you'll see us larking about, having a fun time, but then also filming something that looks like it's out of one of the Saw films. Quite traumatic. We started shooting this TV show like maybe 6 months ago, so they have all these photographs, and that's what they're trying to match my hair to. I don't know how that's gonna work. I think they might have to, yeah. Oh, fuck. I hope they're not expecting me to put that on. Could you tell the difference? I think they need to take this wig back to the shop. I hope they had a receipt. Oh, maybe it was on the wrong way. Like a Cossack. It's actually meant to be my hair. There. Perfect, alright. See you for my close-up.
Dylan.
Hi Dylan.
Hi Cleo.
Hi Cleo.
And hi Sophie.
Hi Sophie.
Over and out, thank you.
Jack, and about the finger at the end.
What's that?
With the finger at the end.
The finger can quiver.
The finger can quiver.
When it's in the...
When it's... Okay.
I'm going sort of more down onto it like that rather than at the angle, so it's more...
Okay.
Alright, here we go then for a take.
Yeah. Speed.
361, take two.
Come on.
So, Jack, when it's slammed down, don't open it out straight.
Don't open it out.
Yeah, exactly.
Ow. Do it first, and then he'll...
And then he'll squeeze it.
Squeeze it.
So I'll do that, and twist.
Yeah.
And then pinky out.
And then I'll stretch it.
Quiver.
Yeah.
Yeah, but make it a twist, quite apparent.
Oh, okay.
That helps.
Okay. So, number one for the hand.
And can we just sort Jack's hand?
Why? Oh, a little bit Christopher Reeve, is it?
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
There we go. And action. Ring, ring. Yes?
We found it.
Excellent. You just saved me the price of a stamp.
Yeah.
Just have a little bit of theatrical.
Okay.
Really
right. Okay.
Let's just try that
one more
time. And then we'll
break.
One
more? Yeah. Yeah. You okay like that?
Yeah, yeah.
Two, take one. Action.
So have pinky out.
Yeah, pinky out. Great.
He's trying to get away all the time, so you're pushing hard, yeah?
And ring ring.
Now look to see if he's going to answer it. Look at Steve again, just to see if he's answering.
Yes.
We found it.
Excellent. You've saved me the price of a stamp.
Look to Steve for the order.
Very good.
Well done.
Good job. Very good.
Excellent.
Thank you.
Oh, pretty sure that started with me with my arse dangling through a wall.
Yeah.
We've certainly gone somewhere quite weird.
Yeah, that was pretty full on.
That was pretty full on.
I think the most disturbing shot is lubricating the package.
Yeah, that's pretty. Because also, when it's someone that's not your ass, you're way more willing to let it be shot and like be on screen for longer. Yeah. You're like, oh, it's not my ass, but then everyone will think it's my ass.
Yeah, it's quite muscly, isn't it?
That's what you're close to.
That's awesome. That's true.
I know. It's
so
makeup.
So
we did quite a lot of beauty work.
On the fake ass.
In post or?
In post and on the day, there's a lot of.
Charlie loves that stuff. There's one other shot that we need
just to establish that you're tied up in the chair with the two spotlights here. Because it's basically the two shots left on this.
Yeah.
And one that just comes up off your restraints and sees the lights. And then you're done.
Sure.
So three.
Great.
That off this side.
This is the glamour of filming. I've spent the entire day tied up in a basement being tortured. I've been drenched in a bucket of water, and to add insult to injury, they didn't bring me along a spare pair of underpants. So I'm now cleaning my own pants, which is not something I've done for a while. Stars in the Rose moment. I'm gonna go get changed for the next scene. See you in a sec. It's probably not gonna work as a particularly dramatic moment because it's just the same clothes but dry. Well, I've got those now. This is called my martini shot, which is the last shot you do of a show. This is the last shot I ever will do of Bounty Hunters. I've been shooting it for months now, and this is my final moment. Normally they clap. It's really emotional. I might well up.
This is the one I wanted to go out on. A shot that could literally be anyone. I'm gonna give it a fucking minute. It's gonna be great.
Set.
Wait, just let me get ready. My hand needs to just. Okay, now it's ready.
P72, take 3.
Set. 2 beats. Here we go. And lights. And give up. Cut there.
That's it. T-bone. Thank you very much. Ladies and gentlemen, that's last shot with Ian and Reese. Thank you. And it's last shot with Jack Whitehall, ladies and gentlemen.
What's your pool here, sir?
Bring it over to me, Bron.
Okay.
I need to get changed.
So that was the final shot, Bounty Hunters. That is the thing that always happens on every single TV show or film that I've ever done, is you get to your final shot and you always want it to be this like amazing moment and it to be this incredible shot where it's like you and all the other actors and it's like a really glorious way to, you know, ride off into the sunset. But it is always the case that for some reason they always manage to make it the most demeaning or ridiculous shot that there is in the entire show. So when I finished on Jungle Cruise, my final shot was being dragged along the back of a boat, like hanging on to a piece of rope as someone was pummeling me in the face with a water cannon. And for Bounty Hunters, lo and behold, after two series, after months and months of filming, hundreds of different locations, amazing actors that I've been able to work with on this show, the final shot of the series, my martini shot, as they call it in the industry, is a close-up of my hands and legs bound to a chair. What a way to go out. Do I hear the snakes? Do I need the snacks? Fuck it. These are on the sky. Doesn't matter how much.
Yep.
It's
not
me.
Am I
allowed in?
Yes.
I'm
sorry.
Yeah.
I will.
You didn't.
Actually.
I'd like you to have this. Yeah.
Get them on eBay.
I'm
still my pants. You've got to look out for that. None of these costume ladies are like that. I've had to buy back a lot from eBay. We're done.